Shikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email. Straight line versus diminishing balance method. Basis computation, straight line method. In straight line method, depreciation is calculated on the original cost each year. In diminishing balance method, depreciation is calculated on written down value. Amount, in straight line method, depreciation amount is constant each year. In diminishing balance method, depreciation amount declines each year. Yearly depreciation, in straight line method, depreciation amount is lower than diminishing balance method in earlier years. In diminishing balance method, amount of depreciation is higher than straight line method in earlier years. Writing off, in straight line method, if estimated salvage value is nil, asset is fully written off. In diminishing balance method, asset is not fully written off. Maintenance expenses, in straight line method, does not take into consideration expenses on increasing repairs and maintenance over time. Diminishing balance method takes into consideration expenses on repairs and maintenance, which is lower at initial years and higher at later years. Thus, total charges are approximately equalized. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.